The UNC system is now offering paid paternal leave for its employees. New moms who just gave birth will get 8 weeks. Dads and those fostering or adopting will get 4 weeks paid leave. They hope to have it in place in the first few weeks of the new year.